In this video, we will learn about the usage of cruise control system. This system is provided in selected models of Hyundai vehicles like Verna, Venue, Creta, Elantra, Tucson, and Kona. Cruise control system on the steering wheel allows the driver to set a certain speed and let it maintain without having to press the throttle. There are two types of cruise control system which are widely used. In the first type, that is type A, cruise and cancel are written on the steering console. Whereas in type B, both cruise and cancel are designated by symbols. The functionality of both the types are same. The cruise control system allows you to drive at speeds above 30 km per hour without depressing the accelerator pedal. Press the cruise button on the steering console to turn the system on. On doing that, we will see cruise popping up on the cluster meter. Accelerate to the desired speed, which must be more than 30 km per hour. Push the lever down to set minus and release it, and the set indicator light will illuminate. Release the accelerator pedal. The vehicle will maintain the speed without depressing the accelerator pedal. To increase or decrease the cruise control speed, push the lever up or down and release it immediately. On doing this, the speed of the vehicle will increase or decrease by 2 km per hour each time. Push the lever up or down and hold it. Release the lever when the desired speed is shown. The vehicle will accelerate or slow down to that speed. In order to cancel cruise control, you can do the following actions. Firstly, depress the brake or clutch pedal and press the cancel button on the steering console in your vehicle as shown in the video. You can resume the preset speed by pushing the reset plus lever up. To turn off the cruise control, press the cruise button on the steering console. Now let's see the things you should have in mind while using the cruise control system of your Hyundai vehicle.